Today we're going to look at how we made our dog box because we are getting ready for Reason to have puppies.
She's probably within a day of having them right now, so she's kind of miserable. I'm going to go out there and go on a limb that she has 13 in there.
Hey guys, welcome back to another Redbeard Outdoors episode. Reason is about to give birth. She's whelping right now. We have one puppy out. Let's go check in on it.
Just make him scream. I need a second. One down, 72 to go.
Alright guys, we got the first pup. We're calling it Blue Boy, and it weighs 12 ounces. Alright guys, we got Red Boy, number 2, born at 8:35 p.m. Yellow Boy, number 3, at 9:45 p.m. I thought they were still in there. We have our first girl, born at 10:05 p.m. and it's Blue Girl. 12 ounces. Let's go check her out. Okay, we just had two babies. Red Girl at 10.23 or 10.4 ounces, and Green Boy number 6 at 11.1 ounces at 10:29 p.m.
Did he do like field trials and stuff before you? Oh, yeah. That's nice.
Right.
Because I was like, Lance. Come watch a dog have
Puppy number 7 is a girl, yellow, 11 ounces, born at 10:51 p.m. Okay, guys, we are at 7 puppies right now. It's getting late. I'm gonna go to bed. Kelly's gonna stay up, tough it out. I'll have one camera going over here still. I'll give you an update in the morning, see how many more come throughout the night. Okay, guys, next day. Kelly had a late night last night. We got two more. We got Green Girl, 11 pounds, 9 ounces, born at 12:50. And we got Black Girl, born at 3 a.m. at 11.5 ounces. So let's go see if we can find those. That's Green Girl. Where's Black Girl? Is she getting laid on over there? Think, Mama. Okay, guys, I know this video might have been a little all over the place, but kind of wanted to show you the whole whelping process. So, like I said, we got 9 puppies, and I will be giving you guys updates along the way. So make sure you like this video if you enjoyed it, and hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you on the next Redbeard Outdoors episode.